Hello again, today I'm going to share with you my special voice attack profile that I've created for movement in action game, known as the Action Profile Pack. The Action Profile Pack is designed for games with standard WASD movement, jumping and crouching, and also abilities or gear triggers from number 1 to 8. It is made to cater for those using voice command to offset their character controls. This also includes ability to hold down a certain key for a period number of time, and then releasing it using a release command. Thus, it is useful for situation when you need to press and hold certain key to execute an ability in the game. This profile pack can be downloaded as a separate VAP file, which you can then import into your voice attack software.
That's all you got.
As usual, the download link is provided in the description below. Alright, let's dive deeper into the command profile itself. As you can see, this profile allows the user to use keys like 1 to 8, or even hold it down for you. It can also hold down and release certain keys, especially for movement. Like for example, move forward, which will hold down the W key until you issue the stop command. And here are some of the action profile pack in action.
We cannot let our target know we're here. Track quickly.
And that's it for this video. Hope you find it useful. Thumbs up if you like this video and subscribe to our channel for our future videos. See you soon!